Hi, I'm Drew Finn, Master Home Inspector. I've been inspecting for over 24 years. Today we're going to describe how to install an electrical receptacle for expertvillage.com. Here are the tools you're going to need to install your electrical receptacle. A stripper for the Romex wire. These are strippers for the individual conductors. Needle nose pliers can be used for bending wire, or there's cutters also. Then the lineman pliers, which are good for cutting and also for twisting of wires. I have a standard screwdriver, electrical tester, which everyone should have anyhow, and it will tell you if it's wired correctly, any outlet. An AC tester to tell you if the electrical wire is electrically hot. Sheetrock knife for cutting into the sheetrock. And we have a hammer. The electrical box that we'll be using. And we have here a fisher for fishing the line through the wall. You could also use a clothes hanger